All right, so if you ever have one of these electric wine opener bottles, mine's a generic one made in China, and you want to know how to open or change the batteries, all you're going to do is pull this cap off. And sometimes it'll stick. I just grabbed mine with a set of pliers. They pop out, no reluctant. And they do have little prongs that have to go back inside. Same way, if you can see the light. There you go. And so you match the prongs up. Drop it back in. Hit the button. And she works.